Working, developing news out of Providence, a double shooting.
Two men were shot this afternoon. Tonight, police are still searching for the gunman. The Pinpoint News Tracker takes you to the scene on Doyle Avenue. Eyewitness News reporter Alex DiPrato joins us now with the very latest details on the investigation.
This happened in broad daylight this afternoon, 1 o'clock. The questions police are trying to answer now, what is the motive and who is the shooter?
The two men, both 20 years old, were shot here on Doyle Avenue. It's on the east side of Providence, not far from North Main Street. The victims tell police they were walking when a person they didn't know started firing. One of the men was hit in the arm, the other in the buttocks. Both ran to nearby 13 Roger Williams Green, where someone called police. Both victims were taken to Rhode Island Hospital, and their injuries are not considered life-threatening.
Police are not releasing the identity of the victims or the shooter. If you have any information, please call Providence Police. I'm Alex DiPrato, Eyewitness News.